Maria.
Welcome to Hot Blue Sculptures with Maria. Let's see what we're gonna make.
Man, these papers are so hard to open. Why do I do this? Ah, monkey! I tried making a monkey once, but kind of failed. Let me see if I still have it. I probably got rid of it because it was so bad, but I'm gonna try again and see if this time it actually works. Okay, while I was editing this video, I started looking for the monkey I said I made a couple years ago, and I found it. Here it is. Does not look like a monkey. This one I made about 6 years ago. It was my freshman year of high school. My friend asked me to make her a monkey, but she didn't like it, so I kept it. Here are the two monkeys. Definitely not my favorite, but that's okay.
Thank you guys for watching my video. Let me know in the comments what you thought of the monkey. It's better than the one I did last time, which you guys haven't seen.
Except you just did.
But let me know what you thought of it. And if you have any suggestions for another hot glue sculpture, go ahead and write those down, and I will add it to the suggestion box. Bye!